This is called the breadboard. Now, this breadboard is divided into four different sections. This line separates each section. This is one section, second section, third section, fourth section. If you see, this section and this section are the same, and this section and this section are the same. So, why these different holes are there? These holes are there because you can easily insert the terminals of the components. So, if I say what is the orientation of this breadboard, you can see this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these all holes are short. If I denote it in this particular page, if I say this, this is a short line. This means all the holes are connected. Similarly, below, just below this, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These all 5 are again connected. That means this all are short, this all are short, but this don't have any connection with this, like this. This don't have any connection with this. They are open. This is short circuit, this is open circuit. Similarly, if we go for the second one, this is again all short. Similarly, third one, all short. Fourth, fifth. I am taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Similarly, below ones are again short. But how is the connection between this and this? If I represent it in this page, then this you can say all are. That means this entire line is a short circuit and this entire below line is a short circuit. So this is short till 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 sections. These 5 are short and these 5 are short. But these 5 are having no relation with this one. These 5 are different, these 5 are different. Similarly, this 5 has no relation with this 5. So this is entirely different. This is entirely different. This is entirely different. When you come to the second one, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 holes. All these are short. Means they are something like this. So all these are short. Again, next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 holes. All these are short. But this and this have no connection. Means they all are something like this. If you see. This carries on till the end. This carries on till the end. Same thing. Again, we have seen this is a big line. This is again a repetition of this. Having means same thing. Repetition. This is a repetation of this. But this and this have no connection. This and this have no connection. So this will go up to the end. Similarly, this is a repetation of this. Means having this 5 short, this 5 short. Again, having no connection with this 5 and the other 5. Means this 5 and this 5. No connection with it. Okay? So this is how our orientation of the breadboard is taking place. The most important thing that we might have seen here, this is the gap of this line is much thicker than these two. Why? You might have seen ICs. This is called IC. This is the only position in a breadboard where you can insert this IC. So if I take this IC, anywhere in this line, you can insert this and put it right over here and over. Then place it properly in this way. Let me place it. So it got inserted. So you can see that your IC can only be inserted in this thick line. You cannot insert IC here, you cannot insert IC here. Because your all the pins of the IC should be isolated from each other. So these all are isolated. I have seen the connection. This is not connected to this, this is not connected to this, this is not connected to this. That's why this is not connected to this, this is not connected. All are isolated. Similarly, all are isolated. So this is the only position where you can insert your IC. This is about the orientation of the pad. Thank you.